Anything going, dispatch?
This is dispatch. I got a job going right now.
Oh, yeah, I'll take that one.
Perfect. They're right around the corner from you.
Get moving.
Thanks.
Any jobs I can pick up?
Guys just canceled on me, so there's a job near you right now.
I'm on it.
Good, good. Looks like you're close.
Taxi!
Get moving.
Thanks.
That's dumb luck right there.
New pickup. Who wants it? First come, first serve. Available for a job.
8-9-Zeta-3X.
Wait. Wait! Wait! Stop!
What's the problem, home?
Wait.
Carbon-based life form. Check. 6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue. Normal distribution. Check. Readings are... Shoot. This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the ninth meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL. Carbon-based life form.
Greetings, homie.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know.
Resuming data scan.
What a freak! Sure, I can take that.
Okay, all yours. You're not far away.
Getting
healed!
Did we just flip over? You cocksucker.
Let me know if you got a pickup for me.
Perfect timing. I got a customer for you right now.
I got it.
Thanks, driver. Location should be up on your GPS.
You hit me!
You fucking asshole!
Gone to shit.
Get moving.
Thank you.
Thanks.
How's it looking out there, dispatch?
I got a pickup not too far from you. Sending you the address now.
Yeah, I got that.
Roger that. I'm sending you the location now.
Taxi!
Get moving.
Biatch.
Anything going, dispatch?
Copy that. I've got someone for you.
You can get that one to me.
Copy that. You should only be a block or two away.
Appreciate it. Bye.
Thank you.
weighing all the inches. So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Thank you.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Get in, we're running late.
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fairhike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey!
Just business shit, you know how it is.
Help me!
You fucker! Man, I'm sorry, fool!
Light.
Good to go.
I'm the Vinewood Zombie. Just like the movie with the same name.
Hey, what's up, homie?
You know, just hunting for brains.
Any luck?
No, not really. This is Vinewood. The only place they made the lobotomy mandatory.
Well, I will say I know a lot of people that were killed for this job, but I'm gonna be straight up with you, dawg. It ain't true. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hey, yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops. Like right now, bro. Apparently, she's wasted. Get after them. See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted.
I guess that's her. Man, how the fuck I get myself into this?
That photo! What can I say? A-grade journalism! Our little sex tape sent Sloppy Poppy in a full-blown meltdown! How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
my yellow journalism.
What do you mean? So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
Looking for anything special?
Hello.
Plates.
And only inches.
Work that face recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA state license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record. Why don't we see if this thing picks up my man on the ground? The son of a bitch! Look at these two going at it! Nothing like a middle-aged throat fucked in a dingy back alley to prove romance ain't dead. Merely arrested. Not our suspect! Not Mulligan! Turned into an alley off Del Perro. the garage, man, right here. Roger, we have visual. Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source? Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car. This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might... Whoa, whoa, whoa!
My baby... No.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
Come on, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
We've got a 503 off Del Perro. Vehicle is a collector main E-type. Be advised,
suspect is armed. You fucking shit! What is happening? Dispatch, perfect sight. Moving in.
Lord!
Hard driving with you up there watching me, dawg. I get self-conscious and shit. Delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be here, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
Come on, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is! You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah.
Just take any car and go!
Thank you.
my car!
Man, that ain't going nowhere by itself.
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab a stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, no, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature. Ignite the fight.
You been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg. There goes the package.
Mom, I've said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites. I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.